why is it that the folks that won the last election are so mad all the time? It's an interesting question. I mean, like when I won the presidency, at least my side felt pretty good. You know, I don't know why. It tells you something interesting. That even the folks who are in charge are still mad. Because they're getting ginned up to be mad.